And according to the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office, a man drowned on Manasota Beach this weekend. Deputies are investigating the drowning, which happened at 4 p.m. Saturday afternoon in the 8,000 block of Manasota Key Road in Inglewood on Manasota Beach. The man who passed away is described as a white male in his 70s. Detectives are working to identify the man and notify his family. There's no foul play suspected. The investigation continues.